some sort of commotion.
Singing a different tune.
Some of us have to work instead of playing pranks.
Need help surviving the streets? Look no further. Come again now.
How about now? Okay, I don't know. Sorry about that, guys. Anyway, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate. I apologize for that. Like, I did this earlier. Let's see if it does it again. There we go. Okay, sorry. That's... Okay, yeah. If I unplug it, it doesn't automatically go back. Which is kind of annoying. You would think it should. But hey, it's working now. So I think I'm gonna go on for at least an hour. Okay, yeah. I should probably stay longer and listen to that, but I kind of want to not take too long. But I do want to check one more thing, and then we'll go to the mission. I could fast travel, but there's some stuff I want to get on the way. No, not that. Oh, didn't mean to grab that, but hey, I'll take it. Wait a minute. Why is that? I don't know why that's even there, but who knows. Oh, nice. Ah, whatever. Oh, here. Alright, I know there's a thing in the air, but I'm not gonna get that. Let's at least get this chest over here, though. Alright. Here we go.
Better check the back.
Oh, I can't go that way. Apparently.
Move it, you stupid animal.
Shut up. Yes, it is. Speak with the doorman. Doorman. Interesting music.
I'm here to see Mr. Roth.
Weapons?
No, thank you. I've got my own.
You should be on the stage, sir. This way.
Oh. For some reason, I thought he was taking her weapons. Oh, is it that show, I think? Is that some other show? Oh, yeah, it is. It is. I remember now.
Guest has arrived.
Maxwell Roth.
Now, sit. I've had my eye on you for some time. I find your heroics in battling the great Crawford Starrick quite magnificent.
I've been picking off your soldiers one by one. Doesn't that make you angry?
On the contrary, surprise is a spice of life. Now, Mr. Starrick, that's a different story. I'm drowning in directives, all terribly boring. Let's say we work together and bring him down.
I'm not so sure about that.
The guy that reminds me of Jim Carrey.
If I fail to provide you with the chance to cause Starrick some pain, well, you can charge into this theater and kill me yourself.
What do you get out of all this?
The chance to have a little fun with the bravest man in London.
You have a deal.
Lewis, my carriage.
He's drunk. Jacob, so, maybe not so much. Yeah, yes, take that with us. That's a great idea. Jacob may not be drunk, but, well, he just got there.
This way. Well, you don't expect me to go alone, do you?
Steady on.
Take the
road. Where are we going?
Driver, to St. Pancras. And don't spare the horses.
Don't spare the horses.
I thought you and Starrick would be fighting for the same ends. What happened?
You know. He required my services to train his gang leaders, but the man is dreadful.
You don't say.
Freedom, Jake. Stealing that is far more than a sin. It denies us our humanity.
Right you are. And St. Pancras will ease our suffering?
The station contains a large shipment of explosives to be dispatched to Starrick and Co.
And you intend to steal it?
What? No! I intend to blow it up! Yes, this...
Whoa! I didn't do that. Did I? If I did, I didn't mean to.
There's a train parked inside St. Pancras.
Then I'm to do away with Starrick's merchandise, leaving chaos in my wake?
Why not, Jacob? Why not? As we speak, Wait here. The up train is headed towards us. All right. That may help you enter the station.
Let's move.
Unseen.
Wait for me here.
Yeah,
as long as it remains on the tracks.
I'd say good luck, but you don't need it. I shall make certain any reinforcements from Starek are kept away from the station.
Okay. Oh, whoop. All right, use the moving train. Oh, I thought, for some reason, I thought that person saw me. Get out of here.
That wasn't in my head. Fantastic. Strange noise. That wasn't in my head. All right.
When this shift's over, we can finally get home to see my sister.
You're lucky she made it out alive. I hope Kalok's old gang was wiped out.
There we go. Ing. Okay, just making sure that he wasn't coming over here. I didn't think he was, but I wasn't sure.
someday you blighters will understand that I'm doing this for your own good.
Damn it. Is that one like floating? I think it is.
Two down. Be a shame to stop now.
Damn it! Did I miss this before? I guess, or I didn't come over far enough. No, oh no, I didn't even come over here.
Shipment left.
Okay, come on. Damn it. Here we go.
The little piggy has no fashion sense and needs to die.
You're dead. How are you making noise if you're not even alive? Unless it's like nerves or something in their body, I don't know. Muscles twitching. Pointless, but whatever.
Now to find somebody to drive this hunk of metal.
Hands off me! What do you think you're up to? Oi!
What? Oh, I thought something happened for a minute.
Get your bleeding hands off me! What do you think you're up to?
Hush now, please. Do be quiet, sir. No need to make a fuss.
What do you want from me?
I just need you to keep the engine stoked.
All right, I'll help you. Don't hurt. All right,
not gonna hurt.
I'll help you. Don't hurt me.
Think of me as another passenger. I just happen to have a rather large blade pointed at your back. Rooted to that spot. Would you be so kind as to get up some steam?
I'm not gonna hurt you. Why couldn't we do that? Don't shoot him!
Starrick will be on his knees in no time. My hat is off to you. Apologies, I must run. Do come see me again.
Alright, Jim Carrey. I thought that was Jim Carrey at one point. I don't think it is. I mean, could be, but... Well, hold on. Sorry. Roth, was that his name? John Hopkins, okay. Never mind. Yeah, Jim Carrey's not even British, he's Canadian, but it's still okay. It still looked like him though. Anyway, whatever. Yeah, I'm not gonna get that. The shit going on. You know what? We're gonna fast travel. Hold on. I don't need this, but I figured I may as well take it. I'm gonna call this stream Jim Carrey Clone, I think. Or should I call it... Maybe I should say Jim Carrey Wannabe. I don't know. Probably one of the two. I still think if you jump on something like that, especially from that height, you'd probably die. Yeah. Shit. Hey!
You're a good kid, but not good enough. Let's have it.
Rook, to me.
Deep discounts on all essential goods and services.
Who do you think you are?
Triple theft.
Jake. He is beautiful, isn't he? I planned a perfect second outing for us.
Have you?
There's borrowing to be done. Three of Starek's henchmen are about to disappear.
Oh, you sly devil.
Oh, and I'm coming along this time. There is no sense in giving you all the glory. Off to my carriage we go. Lewis!
That's a bird. A crow. I think it's a crow. Crows can actually talk, believe it or not. I don't know, maybe you already knew that.
These cowardly fools under Starek have built their own prisons. It's a dreadful waste.
They could be building gangs instead.
No. Why build when you can ebb and flow like the sea? I would not deign to pin them down.
Oh, you wouldn't, would you? What about your bird?
I dare say I shall never tire of the National Gallery.
Why does Starek interest himself with us?
Bring your carriage around and wait for the cargo. It shan't be very long.
Someone around here must know Miss Hattie Cadwallader. I'm looking for Miss Hattie Cadwallader.
Ain't seen her. I knows what she's been up to, though.
And what's that?
Friggin' art, sir. She benched a statue not far from here.
Thank you.
The statue must be around here somewhere.
What the devil is making that racket? I'd better see. Better keep an eye on him.
Hey, Smalley. Know anything about what happened here?
I saw who pinched it, sir.
Miss Cadwallader?
Shards down the sewers, sir.
Of course it's sewers.
You seem distracted.
What the hell
is that trouble? What's that over there?
Ah, that's kind of a waste.
Why the bloody sewers?
Damn it. It's all right.
Why the bloody sewers?
Damn it! Come on, man.
Why the bloody sewers?
Not kill anyone inside. Okay. Go.
Conditions.
Wasn't Starrick who sent me?
Then who?
Maxwell Roth sends his regards.
Where did the other guy go? I don't know. Hey, it's not here. That's come on, go.
Why, Miss Cadwallader? What a pleasant surprise.
You'll be hearing from Miss... You'll be hearing from Mr. Starrick, Roth.
Why the Alhambra?
I look forward to it. Every good criminal needs a place to invest his ill-gotten gains. And what's better
than distracting the world with a little light entertainment while you do so.
Oh, come now. You can't tell me you don't enjoy the triumph of a well-received play. The plaudits and praise, the reviews.
I enjoy being entertained, Jacob. If one of the productions pleases me, I am over them. Ah, the park. The dwelling place of Starrick's head of security, one Benjamin Raffles. Those who cross him tend to disappear without warning.
Sounds like we'll be fast friends.
Be careful. His guards are never far away.
Walk on, girl.
Let's go.
Ow!
Go for the flying!
Who's a good horse?
Won't bite back now, will you?
Come on. Wasn't supposed to do that. Let's see what's up here.
Pistols at the ready. Fire!
when ready.
Meaning of this? Did Roth send you? The villain!
You have your villains mixed up, Mr. Raffles. The man you work for is the real villain here.
Damn it.
Shoot!
I can't really do much about it. Ah, damn it. I wasn't supposed to do that.
That's a girl. That's the way. Doing fine, girl.
I don't want to get spotted, that's why I'm in here. Hey! Oh, I thought that was the target. Where'd they go? I don't know. Fuck.
Shoot!
Get him! Hey, buddy. Damn it.
What's the meaning?
Damn it! That's your fault. Maybe that'll help them, I don't know, but... Hey, he's coming over here now. Really? That might work.
What's the meaning of this? Did Rob send you? Did Rob send you? The villain!
You have your villains mixed up, Mr. Raffles. The man you work for is the real...
Here we go.
Villain here.
You have excellent taste.
Yeah, thank you. Just had something on my phone.
What's the meaning of this? Did Rob send you?
Who's
the
a good
villains?
You are.
You have your villains mixed up, Mr. Raffles. The man you work for is the real villain here.
Easy, my most fragrant easy. Raffles. How very good to see you again.
Gadwell, Roth.
It's into the back with you, then.
Come on.
Who is this Lewis that works for you?
Ha! A bit of an odd fish, isn't he? Came to me a few years past.
He's very solemn.
But always so polite. And he has many other talents.
Who am I looking for?
Chester Swinepaw. A copper by day and snitch by night. Remove him from the pack, and you cut Starrick's ties to the police force.
Must be good at what he does to keep the charade going for so long.
He is indeed, dear boy. Yeah.
Easy now.
Huh? I thought it said to...
That's a girl.
Oh, that's in the way.
Easy does
okay.
It. All these bobbies give me goose flesh.
Welcome to Scotland Yard. Don't move a furlong.
Would you stop? Why are they moving?
Try to keep up.
On your orders. I'm with you.
Don't shoot me. What? I didn't. Are you fucking kidding me? That wasn't my fault. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, this is gonna be the last. I only got like 2 missions done, which kind of sucks, but it is what it is.
Open fire!
That's it. That's all
Now, how am I supposed to do this? Damn it! No! Fuck! 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 Hey!
Now, Swineborn, let's not make a scene.
You're not going to get away with this.
Roth? Oh, but I am.
It's been a while.
Easy.
You really let yourself go. Shame.
Now, where are you taking
me? Get back with you.
A friend would like to say a quick how do you do.
Yaha!
Hold on. I'll do that after the mission.
Whoa, easy.
Yeah, easy.
Excellent work. Do come find me at the Alhambra. I have more amusement.
Like, no one in the distance is going to see what's going on. No one, like, it's like, oh, there's a cop in handcuffs. What did he do? Like, no one's going to notice. No, they got on that boat pretty fast. Took off, well, whatever. All right. Alright guys, that is actually going to be it for today. So I want to thank you for watching. Back tomorrow, probably with more of this. Or maybe Tears of the Kingdom. Probably be this. But yeah. Thanks for watching. I will see you guys later.